So this is step by step on how to go to AdWords. It's free to create an account. Doesn't cost anything. First thing you do is you go to Tools. Step two is you go to Keyword Planner. We're going to plan a campaign with pay-per-click. Google is going to give us that data. Step three is search for the keywords or phrases. So we're going to now type in the keywords. This is the only time we're going to guess. We never want to guess in marketing online. Now we have to take a step back and say, if I was a client, how would I search for Pink Collective? Pink Collective would be branding Hollywood, image, branding my company. You would know this. How would you search for your business? Google then comes back and says, based on that keyword, here's all the relevant searches related to that term. I don't necessarily want you to, because remember, we're not building a paid campaign, we're building a natural through this, right? So what I want to do is I want to use the paid tools to identify what keywords are working well. So I want to focus on not so much the most search term, but the best value. Now, the next tool we do is we want to spy on your competitors. So instead of saying to my client, what are your keywords, I want to say, who are your competitors? So I want to go on this website, and I want to type in, it's SpyFu, S-P-Y-F-U. Here's what SpyFu does. It takes all the data that they're spending, all the money that they're spending on pay-per-click, because that's public information, and it tells us how well they're doing, or it tells us how bad they're doing. So I want to use the mistakes. Let's use their money. Let's not use his good money, right, to build his campaign. Let's use the money of his competitors and what they're doing well or not well. You would be amazed with what this website does. It tells me trends. Like, for example, let's use a real life example. Last year, Tropical Mortgage, just as example, not real life, but I'm making it up. Tropical Mortgage was spending $100 a key on the keyword mortgage Broward, right? Today, that was a year ago. I look at a history. Today, they're spending $1,000 on that keyword. What does that tell me as a marketer? It's working, right? They wouldn't be spending $100 to $1,000 if it didn't work on the paid side. So let's use that on our organic campaign. It didn't cost us any money. It cost us time and energy. We had to spend time doing this. So we're using the data of our paid clients to build our natural campaign, our paid competitors, to build our natural campaign. It also tells us the best keywords that they got results on. So it gives you an incredible amount of information. Yeah.